Mycelium can exist for months, years, directly in contact with the soil and in contact with microorganisms, many of which are eager to consume it. Yet its host defense immunity prevents them from being infected. Whereas mushrooms' fruit bodies are quick to rot. Think of that. Mycelium can exist for years, and its immune system prevents pathogens, whereas the mushroom fruit bodies are quick to be consumed by bacteria.